You're now in the exhibit hallway outside of the operations support room, which displays some of the hardware that once flew on Hubble. In the built-in display case, you see a black electronic control box. It was used to control gyroscopes, the sensors that can tell how fast Hubble is turning and in what direction. During the first servicing mission in 1993, astronauts replaced this control box and learned that it had a bad capacitor. It was fixed so that it could potentially be used on Hubble again, but it was never needed. Further over is one of the original tape recorders used for storing science and engineering data. During the second servicing mission in 1997, this tape recorder was replaced with a solid-state recorder, similar to a USB memory stick, which could hold 10 times more information. This was important as Hubble would later be upgraded with cameras that had over 6 times the resolution, requiring more storage space. On the opposite wall, standalone display cases contain tools developed to help astronauts work on Hubble. The mini power tool is a power screwdriver with LED lights and interchangeable screwdriver bits. It's connected to a battery pack so that it's smaller and easier to handle. The tool was optimized so that astronauts could remove over 100 small screws during an instrument repair. The bits are color-coded so that the astronauts can find the right bit faster. Their bit caddy, a device built to carry the bits and hold them in place, can hold 7 bits at a time. Moving along, the standalone display case to the right discusses technologies developed for Hubble that have made their way into everyday products here on Earth. These include digital mammography systems that use a Hubble camera detector in the fight against breast cancer, and a SkyMap computer program used by amateur astronomers that's based on Hubble's star catalog. On the walls to the left of the standalone display cases hang various awards received by the operations team, as well as a letter from the President of the United States congratulating the team on 25 years of Hubble operations.